Namaste, welcome to my home kitchen. I'm Bhavna and today I'm making requested recipe of papdi gathia. It's a flat besan snack and they are favorites of almost everyone. So let's start making papdi gathia. The first thing I'm going to do is make the dough, and here I have the 1 cup of besan, chickpea or garbanzo flour. I have 1 cup of besan, chickpea or garbanzo flour, salt according to taste, just pinch of turmeric powder, just a pinch, do not add too much. Mix all dry ingredients. You can make simple with just salt and little bit of a chili, or you can spice it up with other spices such as, and sometimes I add just a little bit of a chili powder, white chili powder or red chili powder. You can see the difference with the red chili powder, it looks like a red, and if you don't add chili powder or if you add white chili powder, then it's gonna be yellow papri. Papri on the left, also known as tiki papri. And now I'm going to add only 1 tablespoon of oil. Mix again, and now I'm going to knead this dough with water, little water at a time. I'm going to add just a little bit of more water. If your dough is soft, then you will have a good time making papdis. So make sure that it is a soft dough, and this is a bit of a messy job because it sticks to your hands a lot, but once it is good, you can smooth out with a little bit of oil. So now it looks good. So this is how you knead. And now it's time to fry my papdis. And now to make the sev, you need a sev maker, sev gathiya or chakri maker, it's known as. And it comes with a different variety of blade. This can make your papdi gathiya. Here I have this dough ready. I'm going to take just a little bit of oil into my hand, smooth out this dough so that it doesn't stick. And now I'm going to fill. I have just 1 cup of besan, so I can easily manage in just one shot. All right. Try to spray everything that you're using so that it doesn't get too much messy. Just like that, and you will have a good time making your snacks. Just like that, cover it. And I'm going to go outside because I don't want my house smoky. Here I have the oil heating on a medium heat. The oil is ready, and start making papdi. And fry them on the low heat carefully. Flip on the other side and then bring them down onto the paper towel to drain out excessive oil. So this is basically done. Take out. So I'm done here making all my papris, and I'm gonna give it a bite. I know that they taste great and crunchy. So this was all about the papdi gathia. Thank you for watching, and I will see you real soon with the next great recipe.